The WWE Universe just exploded!
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from wherever he wants, weighing in at 120 pounds, Darkliptor!
You know, I know for a fact that there are a number of people in the locker room who dread getting in the ring with this superstar.
Well, Byron, every superstar in that locker room is being paid to compete, so spare me the sob story. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle. WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And his opponent from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Calls himself the Megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but LA Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
Well, I don't think anybody's going to argue the point that LA Knight is one of the most arrogant competitors in NXT history.
I would agree with you, Saxton, but LA Knight has earned that arrogance with big wins over top talent.
Well, now LA Knight is set to dominate all of WWE.
You have to appreciate the unapologetic charm and brazen self-confidence of LA Knight. This guy believes he's a certified megastar and acts accordingly.
It's certainly something in the way Knight struts around. Love him or hate him, you can't deny he's got the build, the skills, and the look of a superstar.
I'm sure Knight is planning to win this match in the same stylish manner that he does everything else.
And he is up against someone who is determined to get the win here no matter what.
As both men should be, Saxton. If you're not trying to win, you're not trying. Period.
Into the cover!
Shoulder up right away.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
He gets sent down to the floor. He's taking this to the floor now. Pressure leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop. LA Knight all attitude tonight, but how does he convert confidence into results?
Knight has thoroughbred athleticism. His in-ring knowledge is almost surgical. So as long as he keeps his cool, there's a very strong chance he earns the win tonight.
Knight giving the WWE Universe the chance to really appreciate it. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Arm wringer applied. Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Big
standing drop kick.
Great ups.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Send him up here.
Up in the suplex.
Oh no.
Breaker.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh, how'd he do that?
Oh, what a counter.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
Shoulders down. He wasted no time kicking out there.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Oh, ran in there. Series of reversals.
For Knight. Shoulders down.
pin. He's still in the game.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Top left!
LA Knight's hopes are waning.
This can't be how Knight envisioned this fight going. Oh, what power!
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant. Bang! Clothesline!
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Ducking out of trouble.
Well-placed punch. Ugly, but effective response.
Standing drop kick.
Great arms.
He foiled that attack.
Inside.
Two. Has the opposition in the palm of his hand and he knows it.
Three.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Knight giving the WWE Universe the chance to really appreciate it.
This is coming down to a battle of attrition. For the win!
He got the shoulder up in time.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Staved off that attack. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are...
No, no, their eyes! Their eyes!
Himself a superstar to watch with this one.
We call a lot of matches, but this one's gonna stick in my mind for weeks to come.
I agree with you on that, Corey. This one was unforgettable.